Alright, no, alright, alright. So we're talking about, what about the DJ then? What about the DJ part of the music?
Alright, so I'm not going to say that I'm an expert of the music industry, right? Yeah. So I take it that you mean people like Vybz Kartel and people like Alkaline and so forth when you say DJs.
Yeah. But any one of them.
Well,
the current and the past DJ.
Beanie Man and Bounty Killer and so forth. Well, Beanie Man was my favorite DJ.
Beanie Man was your favorite
DJ. Beanie Man is still my favorite DJ in that genre there, the music.
Yeah.
But the most important thing for me, at the end of the day, I love rhythms.
Yeah.
So a lot of songs, Vybz Kartel may be playing, and you find that I'm nodding and shake the foot, the regular thing. Because even people who are quote-unquote Christians you'll find that rhythms from a musical, a song, will get them moving.
Yeah.
Why? It's simply because, we
are... too much what they must say.
It's not too much of what they are saying, but it's the rhythm. It resonates with us. It connects with the human being.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, for me, the most important thing after the rhythm is the words that is being said.
So you not buy it. Alright. If you have a choice to buy a CD, right? If you have a choice to buy a CD now. A DJ CD, one of the DJ them of today. Which one of them you not buy? Me don't want to put it on the spot, but which one of them you not really say right then? A man say, alright, why buy a CD? Buy a CD, which one of the DJ them you not buy them CD?
No, But at the end of the day, and the real thing about my decisions where artists are concerned about music is what a lot of people don't understand is that the spoken word have power.
Yeah.
And they have a medium by which they express themselves from the stage to literally millions of people, because not only to those who are in front of them at that time, but social media has been an added punch to the dancer that takes it. Further, right, and the messages that is being carried in the songs are critical to the development of your country.
Yeah,
we have a situation in our home country where certain things are concerned, crime and violence.
Yeah,
and if it is constantly being perpetuated through the music, what do you think is going to happen eventually when people start to penetrate the words of those songs? For me and you, we have a solid foundation on which we were brought up. We know that making a decision, even though we listen to the music, we're not going to, say, follow the words of a negative song there.
No.
You know what I mean?
No.
But what happened to the that guy
who do it? Yeah, understand. So,
under certain circumstances.
People, you don't know, tune in. The number of call is 508-487-2619. Me and Mr. Washington have a whole conversation about many different things. Yeah, tonight, we just say a reasoning night, because from time to time we play music. Anybody can play music from the phone. Anybody can play music from the internet. So sometimes we have to talk as man and man, and we are discussing different topics. I hope you enjoy the show, and so far the argument is good, so. Alright, so music, I'll do the thing.